Hundreds of personnel from the Sorong Fleet Command landed last Saturday on the coast of Rantziki in South Manokwari, West Papua. The amphibious landing was part of a 2024 Trisila training operation. The operation involved three amphibious combat vehicles, hundreds of equipment, and over 500 personnel from various units. Additionally, four warships and a combat helicopter deployed for the drill. Operation Trisila aimed to strengthen the Indonesian maritime security and sovereignty while improving the skills of Navy personnel.
Kegiatan dari Operasi Trisila diantaranya adalah melatih dan juga meningkatkan profesionalitas dari para awak KRI dan juga marinir, pasukan, pilot, dan juga tim pendukung yang terlibat dalam kegiatan ini. Tujuannya adalah untuk melatih kemampuan prajurit pengawak KRI, prajurit marinir, dan juga tim pendukung penerbang dari Koarmada 3 untuk lebih dapat meningkatkan profesionalismenya.
The operation will be conducted in 37 days starting from April 27th. Aside from military exercises, Operation Trisila also included community-focused activities like health services and cleaning places of worship, emphasizing the Navy's public engagement in Papua.